Master degree in Chemistry and Advanced Chemical Methodologies is the second level degree offered by University of Camerino and received Euromaster certification. Official language for lessons is English. The University of Camerino is characterized by international vocation and every year hosts many students coming from Europe, Asia and Africa. Students from Camerino can take advantage of the many agreements signed with foreign universities to spend part of the educational path abroad with Erasmus and Erasmus Plus programs. Thanks to international agreement with Istituto Superior Tecnico of Lisbon, Portugal and Universidad Nacional de Catamarca, Argentina, the student that enrolls in Master Degree in Chemistry and Advanced Chemical Methodologies can obtain the double degree by spending half of the course time at the partner institution. The structure of the master's degree course provides, during the first year, in-depth study and laboratory application in inorganic chemistry, physical chemistry, analytical chemistry, organic chemistry, and environmental chemistry. During the second year, the students can build a personal study plan by choosing among the optional activities proposed by teachers in the thematic areas of the most advanced sectors of their research. The main research topics that are developed by chemistry researchers are photosensitive nanomaterials for green energy production with solar cells, adsorbing and photocatalytic materials for water purification, chemical environment in methane recovery and carbon dioxide disposal in natural gas hydrate reservoirs, synthesis and characterization of nanostructured materials for energy production and storage and for control of environment quality, synthesis of new metal-based drugs, new metal complexes and metal nanoparticles with potential antitumoral activity, synthesis of new metal complexes with potential antimicrobial activity, assessment of food quality by new methods to investigate chemical markers and compositional changes occurring during cooking, processing and storage, waste treatment with inorganic polymer, cultural heritage diagnostics, monitoring of biogenic volatile organic compounds in protected natural environments, study and synthesis of additives for materials composite with better performances, circular economy through reuse and recycling of materials, but also intelligent production and development of new polymeric material designed to be easily reused or disposed, new methodologies for fine chemical production following green chemistry principle, new eco-sustainable materials produced thanks to the reuse of agricultural residues. The student will spend 38 credits, 1,000 hours, for thesis, doing research inside Unicam laboratories or in factories, laboratories and public agencies with which Unicam researchers collaborate. In this case, the student can prepare his thesis work on stage, knowing problematics and contributing to develop new materials or solve real problems. Many students have been hired by factories or laboratories in which they perform the thesis. Labor marker statistics confirm that graduated in master degree in chemistry and advanced chemical methodologies are employed at 87% after 3 years. You can receive more information by contacting the people on the following list.